New this morning, the spring's rash of really unusually violent tornadoes as a group of Oklahomans pushing to make storm shelters required by law.
Yeah, top lawmakers at the state capitol taking notice of the effort. We certainly had a lot of storms. Weekend morning anchor Brandon Beyer live this morning. Brandon, good morning. What's the plan?
Oh, Matt, Anita, good morning to you. Two state lawmakers want to fight for a study to decide whether or not these storm shelters would be possible to legally make them something that you'd have to have. We'd be forced to build shelters in some cases for some residents. This year alone, been, like you talked about, so busy. More than 500 people killed nationwide in tornadoes, 11 right here in Oklahoma. That's just in the past month. Among those, you'll remember this family, Cole and Ryan Hamill. They were taking shelter in a bathtub with their mother and her sister when that storm hits. Reasons like that, that Republican Pat Owenby and Democrat Joe Dorman want to consider requiring storm shelters, specifically in mobile home parks, also apartment complexes. Lawmakers also say they are looking at all the possibilities here, including potential tax incentives for building these storm shelters, or also what they're called safe houses. Anything, really, to make sure that Oklahomans have a safe place to go when these storms threaten. Live in the studio, Brandon Beyer, Eyewitness News 5.